One more time, big hands for my good friend Chad.